Greetings from the United States. Today, the World Championship is being held at Laguna Seca, where the MotoGP race is about to start. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. We're live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. The riders are ready on the starting grid. The corkscrew is waiting. Only a few seconds left. The tension is high, and the Laguna Seca Grand Prix will officially start. going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. These days, the podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.